Here, near the frigid waters of Lake Michigan, by the city of Chicago, comes a man who is named Carmine Pacheska. Carmine Pacheska, a man who's built a reputation as a fearless leader of the Ronaldo family. Carmine Pacheska, a man who walks in the simple ways of life, who strives for loyalty and honor in the mafia business. Pacheska, a man who would do anything for his friends. His name is Carmine Pacheska.
What are you looking at, huh? What are you looking at, huh, little ball of spoil? It's this brand new fucking demon, his balls down the fucking Hey, what are you looking at, huh? Don't look at me! Don't look at me!
Against the blue skies of the Chicago skyline, Carmine Pacheska fights for his family.
You can take me down, please! And you can't take me down either, because I'm Carmine Pacheska!
Carmine Pacheska. A man larger than life itself. A man who believes in the traditions of the old school mafia. Carmine Pacheska, here in the clock tower of his mansion, ponders and pursues a new life for himself.
My grandfather, Vinny Pacheska, was the man of the mans. I mean, we came from Sicily, man. We were untouchable. I was coming down, You know, you got the Vipiccio, you got Livio Paticcio taking control, doing things that he shouldn't be doing, you know. He's making the whole world go upside down, you know. I mean, these kids, they ain't careful anymore, you know, they ain't careful, you know. They become the boss of a family and they think everything, man, the whole world is in their hands, man. It's not in their hands, man. When they all go down, they give them power, they think they gotta blow everyone's fucking brains out! They ain't gonna blow my brains out! You ain't gonna blow Carmine Pacheska's brains out, cause Carmine Pacheska's gonna get to you before you get to me! Never in my life have I seen so much chaos in this one in this world! You know, why me, huh? You're a son of me, huh? Looks like your dad, I'll kick you again until you die on the ground, bleeding, breathing for air, breathing for life, huh?
Carmine Pacheska, a man who hated golf. Carmine Pacheska, a man whose properties were destroyed by golf courses, and they tried to destroy him.
Oh God, my fucking head, what? I just think I got hit by a fucking golf ball! Hey, you! Did you leave me in the fucking hell with a fucking golf ball? I'll tell you what, I'll give you a stick over the fucking head, you fucking piece of shit! You're gonna take me down!
Introducing Jimmy the Kid, Pacheska's loyal hitman who would do anything for his mentor. Jimmy the Kid dead, Carmine Pacheska will go all out in an all-out war against the rival families that threaten to destroy him and his traditions.
What is it with me? You want me to call the fucking crazy man? I can't stand it anymore. You're fixing me around and I'm doing what you need to do for me. What's wrong with you? Is you're gonna die in the process of trying to get to me if you're not a man? Bye.